assessment. I haven't succeeded. As I said, it was too late to go to the people and hope that common Indian people would be able to donate in such for such a large amount of money as required. And so we have fallen very short of it. And as I said in the beginning, we don't even have enough money to qualify to enter the bidding process. So that that initiative of mine has failed, but not because people did not donate. It's just because the kind of people who were enthusiastically donating were not really in the position to donate the kind of money that is required in this auction.
Affair that something that is of very great historical meaning.
2 days, 2 days remaining, and effectively only 12 hours remaining for us to do anything to be able to ensure the return of the goods. And I am emphasizing on this, the return of Bapuji's belongings to India, because stopping the auction is one thing, but ensuring that what belongs to India comes back to India is a totally different ball game. And I hope the government of India understands this difference and behaves in a manner where it will be guaranteed that those things will come back to India. What belongs to India, what belongs to the father of the nation, comes back to India.